This is a slightly amped up version of the problem that we did in the last video. We are given the value of an integral. That's the integral of f of x dx from 0 to 9. And we're asked to give the value of this not so random integral right here. You'll notice that the function in this integral that's given is f of x, and the function in our integral is f of x squared. Well, there's really no way to find anything out about f of x squared unless we call that x squared some other variable, perhaps a u. That would make our du 2x dx, and if we divide both sides by 2, we get that x dx is 1 half du. Now looking back at our integral here, we have f of u. We also have this x dx here, and that is equal to 1 half du. Now let's take a look at our limits on x in our integral. The lower limit is 0, and when x equals 0, our u substitution tells us that u equals 0. Our upper limit on x is 3, and when x equals 3, you'll notice from our u substitution that u is 3 squared, which is 9. Actually making the substitution then gives us an integral of f of u times 1 half du, and those limits of integration on u are 0 to 9. A minor step of simplification, and you'll notice that our answer turns out to be 1 half times this integral here, which is the same thing as the integral that was given to us in the problem. That means our final answer is going to be 1 half times 4, or 2. Okay, that was pretty good fun. I'll see you in the next video.